Eskişehir is in the central Anatolia region of Turkey, and is 300 kilometers to Istanbul and 234 kilometers to the capital, Ankara. Anadolu University is at the center of Eskişehir and is one of two universities in the city. To get to Eskişehir from abroad, you must fly in to Istanbul and then travel by road or train. Istanbul has two airports, the Atatürk Airport on the European side and the Sabiha Gökçen Airport on the Asian side. If you will be landing at Atatürk Airport, we recommend traveling 20 minutes to the Esenler Intercity Bus Terminal by using the Havataş Airport Shuttle, a taxi, or the subway. Purchase a bus ticket from one of the bus companies that travel to Eskişehir. After a 300-kilometer, 5-hour trip, you will arrive at the Eskişehir Intercity Bus Terminal. At the terminal, take the tram going to the SSK hospital. Following a 25-minute journey, depart the tram at the Faculty of Pharmaceutical Sciences stop, and you will arrive at Anadolu University. Welcome.